What's up, YouTube family? I have a monster baked potato right here. Sour cream, bacon, onions, cheese, and chili. And shout out to Brother Manny, he went out and got his pizza. So I have pizza with ranch on there. I was just thinking that. We were all excited for the potato and the salad, and then he brought pizza. It's all damn good. It almost reminds me of like a chili cheese dog, but it's a potato. Shout out to Wendy. She's the closest thing to like a real life Barbie doll you're gonna ever work with, for me. I couldn't even get salad because I wouldn't be able to finish it. I'll eat that for my second lunch because this is barely the first party. Got two more after this. Pretty much eat after every party because the food's always different. And if you can notice, I'm at the other club. We're at the other club today. After we're done with this, then we go back to the other club. I work at three different clubs. It's all one company, but three different properties. Helps me on hours. Wendy. This is damn good. Hey, thank you, Brother Manny. Bosses you could ever work with, or to ever have be your boss. I feel awake now. Hey, but you're almost out of here, so you're lucky. You did a damn good job today. You always do a damn good job, but for what happened today, good ears too for catching that. Crazy today. It was, I'm telling you all, the restaurant industry is not for everybody. It was just customers try to take advantage. Just standing there. Customers try to take advantage, and it was crazy. Everyone kept their composure. We finished it off like champs. Now I got two more to go. I'll be over there in 1 second. life lesson, man. Anything looks too heavy for a woman to pick up, you go, even though if they got it, offer to help anyways. My YouTube. At the restaurant, when I'm in the office, I get, because I'll be in the machine all day, I'll talk loud, and everyone, I see in the corner of my eye, everyone's just standing there like, is this guy going crazy or what? I like to do food reviews. And then I shout all of you out too, because you're all the best. Brother Aaron was looking for you, but that was earlier. Yeah, thank you, Brother Manny. This isn't the spot. What was this big, was it called something specific or just a stuffed baked potato?
I don't even know. I'll have to look at the video. But it was just baked potato. That's good.
Well, this and the pizza at the spot, so thank you for the goodies. Okay. He wants to make sure, because there's only a handful of us here right now, so he's trying to make sure we all at least eat right here before we head back over. I always forget to grab my drink. Raspberry? No, raspberry. Lime, vanilla bean, cake. That I can't get you because I'm cold. Okay, everybody. That's my cue. I gotta get back because everything's piling up. Peace, love, respect, and honor. God bless and protect you all. See you all soon. That was a 10 out of 10.